next person.
Hey, what's up?
I'm here for the job.
All right, tell me, you know what? Don't even tell me about yourself. What's your experience?
Well, I've got a good bit of experience. You know, I've had a lot of jobs over the past, couple of months. And, I worked at McDonald's for a little bit. And I had a couple of complaints from the customers about, hair in the food and stuff. So I had to quit there, and then I worked at Walmart for a minute. But, other than that, that's my experience.
So you haven't worked in a hotel?
Well, I mean, I haven't worked in a hotel per se, but I mean, I let my friends stay at my house a lot, and I'm really nice to them.
That counts.
I think so, too.
All right.
I'm very hospitable when my friends are at home.
All right.
So I think, that's helped me learn a lot.
Yeah.
So, all right, next question, please. Thanks.
What are your expectations of the company?
Well,
we don't want you to have any debt. That's fine.
Well, they're pretty low, actually. I don't want to be disappointed. So
that's fine. Well, how much do you expect to get paid?
I guess I was kind of wondering what the range is, because I'm working at McDonald's is like minimum wage, and when my friends stay at the house, they just buy me beer for payment. So, what are you paying for this job? Because I'm really kind of open to whatever.
Whatever
you want to pay, yeah. So,
right.
And your price?
Yeah. Minimum wage.
You're paying minimum wage?
Yeah.
Okay. What about a dollar more than
that? No.
Okay. Well, I think that's okay.
Yeah, the bottom line is, can you do the job?
I think so.
Yeah, because,
The way you don't care?
You
just want to warm up.
And,
because I'm warm a lot of the time.
Can you take a drug test?
I can take a drug test.
That's fine.
I've passed a drug test before, and I think I could pass one, now.
That's fine. All right. Well, you're hired. We'll see you.
Really? All right, man. All right.
8:30-ish.
Tomorrow?
Yeah.
Okay. I might be a little bit late, but yeah,
That's fine. Our customers are really unimportant here.
That's what I thought.
Yeah.
All right. Thanks, man.
Mm-hmm.
See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Mr. Williams?
Hi, nice to meet you.
Chris Marcel.
Have a seat, Chris.
Thank you.
Well, Mr. Marcel, tell me a little bit about yourself and your previous work experience.
Absolutely. I'm a graduate of Georgia State University. I currently work at the Cherokee Town and Country Club. And for the past 2 years, I've been volunteering at an assisted living home.
Well, Mr. Marcel, I'm here to respond to you, ladies and gentlemen, serving ladies and gentlemen. And we expect all of our employees to live up to that.
Absolutely, I'm definitely aware of that motto at the Ritz-Carlton, and I definitely see myself taking that next step in my career into that field.
That's great. Mr. Marcel, you seem like a good fit for this job, and we would like to set up a second interview for you. Does that sound good?
Excellent, sounds great.
All right.
Thank you very much.
See you soon.
Recruit.
Yeah, man, what's up? On my way. You're less than a call.
Marcus.
No, I'll be about her later.
Can you put the phone down? We've got a problem.
What do you want?
I've got an issue. You need to know about it.
Yeah, let me call you back in a second. Bye.
Look, man, I walked in this morning, and the first thing I'm told is that my desk clerk walked out today. She got pissed off at some customer, walked out the door without any explanation. We go back to the back, we have no housekeepers, and we've got 50 people that need to have rooms right now, and they're all dirty. What do you want me to do? I mean, we don't have any people to fit in these jobs.
Hey, does it look like I care?
Have you got a forecast?
The weather's supposed to be good this week, right?
Dude, I'm not talking about weather. I'm talking about a labor forecast, so that we have shortages like this. The Ritz-Carlton does it.
Oh, I don't know.
Okay, where are you going to get these employees? Where do you want me to get people?
Do you Is your mom available? Your sister?
My mom is already working 12-hour shifts here, scrubbing toilets, taking gum off the ceiling. She can't work anymore, and you're not even paying her. She's doing that
goodwill because
she's a good heart.
Hey, find somebody.
She's got one leg, and she's working
care.
Her butt off.
Find anybody. I just need these positions filled. All right? Is that it?
I'll see what I can do. Yeah. I'll call you back.
Bye.
Chris.
Hey, John, hey. How's it going?
Good. I got some great news you're going to want to hear.
Excellent. Let me have it.
HR just finished doing our labor projections for the next 3 years.
Great.
We're way on target. Only thing I want you to be aware of is we're going to need about 3 housekeepers and 2 or 3 front desk people within the next 6 months during the holiday season.
No problem.
So what I'm going to do is go back to my office and I'm going to draft an internal job posting. And I'll put it up and we can recruit from within first and we can see what we get with that. Okay,
sounds great. Looks like HR is on top of things.
Yeah, we're trying to do a good job of forecasting. It's something that a lot of competitors don't do very well. So
sounds good.
Thanks, Chris.
All right.
I'll see you.
See ya. Yep.